boxing superstar Floyd Money Mayweather was in Los Angeles alongside Vicious Victor Ortiz to promote their September 17th title fight. Mayweather was asked lots of questions about Manny Pacquiao. He said he doesn't understand how Manny is fighter of the decade when he has a loss and a draw, when he himself, Mayweather, has not lost in a decade and a half. Mayweather went on to say that after the Manny Pacquiao-Shane Mosley fight, he got a call from Shane Mosley. He was on the phone with him, and that Mosley told him to insist that if he fights Manny Pacquiao, Manny should take the test. Floyd said, go ask Shane about that. Mayweather also said that Manny Pacquiao fights his leftovers when he fights people in their prime. What do you guys say about all that? Let me know. For ESPNNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Stackback, reporting.